you have to imagine Martin driving the car in his pajamas.
I knew I'd forgotten something there.